So today we are going to be making some DIY hair growth and hair moisturizing hair mask bars. You probably heard of the shampoo bars and all that, and actually I was inspired to do that, but however, just in the form of hair masks. Also, there are two recipes. So the first one is for hair growth, and then the other one is great for moisturizing your hair, or is great to use for dry hair. So if you all are interested, then just keep on watching. Let's get started.
So our base here is using pure coconut milk. In my country, we call it gata. Now, this coconut milk is not from a can, but was extracted from the coconut fruit. Coconut milk is great for boosting your hair follicles and promoting hair growth because it is loaded with vitamins like niacin and folate that improves the circulation of the blood flow in your scalp. It also contains vitamin E and fats that fights damage and deeply conditions your hair. Okay, so for the first recipe, of course, we will be using the coconut milk and then castor oil, because we all know that castor oil is great for promoting hair growth, and it can also thicken the hair. Plus, it has some antimicrobial properties that might help fight bacteria overgrowth when applied to the scalp. And then after that, I decided to add in some essential oils. Now, here are some great essential oils for hair growth. So for me, I picked peppermint oil because this gives you a very cooling sensation when you apply it on your scalp. And it can also help stimulate hair growth because it increases the blood circulation around the scalp. And then the other one is the frankincense essential oil. And this is great at promoting healthy scalp and moisturizing existing hair follicles to prevent and treat hair loss. And also, this is generally used to help and prevent hair loss. And also, I'm going to be using the peel of the calamansi fruit later. Okay, so for the next recipe, this is great for moisturizing the hair, making your hair soft, and getting rid of frizz. So for this, we will be using the coconut milk. And then I will also use almond oil, because almond oil is really great for nourishing and strengthening your hair. And this is optimal for treating hair loss and damaged hair. And also, this can add silkiness and shine to your hair while nourishing your scalp. Alright, so in here, I decided to add in some lemon essential oils for that fresh citrus scent to this hair mask. And then I added in some lavender oil, because lavender oil can deeply condition the hair, keep it shiny, and it also helps control dandruff. And then I will also use some lemon peel later to make it like as those things that they put on the shampoo bars as well. Okay, so now for the procedure. So first of all, I will put the coconut milk in the freezer for about an hour and then take it out, just so that we will have this consistency right here. Alright, so now I'm going to be making the hair growth hair mask bar. So for this, I will be using 1 cup of coconut milk, and then I will add in 3 tablespoons of castor oil. And then 2 drops of peppermint essential oil, and then 3 drops of frankincense oil. And then I'm gonna go ahead and mix it well until you get this frothy ice cream-like consistency. Also, I will be cutting the calamansi in half, and then I will remove the pulp and the seeds, and then I'm going to kind of like mince the skin or cut it into smaller pieces like that. Okay, so now in a cupcake molder, I will put the calamansi peel at the bottom, and then of course, I will add in the hair mask that we just made, and then I will garnish the leftover calamansi peel on top later. Alright, so for the second recipe, I will use 1 cup of coconut milk, and then I will add in 3 tablespoons of almond oil, 2 drops of lemon essential oil, and then 3 drops of lavender oil, and then I'm gonna mix it well. With this one, I actually mix it for a long period of time, so this is why I got this consistency. So after that, I will grate the skin of the lemon, and then I will put that as well in the cupcake molder, and then I will add in the hair mask that we made, and same thing, I will put the leftover lemon peel on top. Okay, now that's done, I will put that on the fridge and leave it overnight. Actually, after 5 hours, it's done and you can totally use it, but I decided to leave it overnight. So the next day, this is what they look like. So I'm just simply using my knife to remove it off the molder. And also, I wanted to add in some coloring, but I want this to be all natural, so I just didn't do it. And I also don't want it to tint my hair. So these are great and amazing to use on the hair. Plus, just in case if you're not able to finish the whole bar on your hair, you can easily store them in the fridge and then use them anytime you need them. And also, by the way, these smell amazing because of the essential oils that I added. Plus, it is super easy to use. The warmth of your hand will easily melt the bar, so you can apply it and use it on your hair, so it does not have any tendency to tug on your hair at all. Okay, so you can rub this gently directly on your scalp or use your hand to apply it on your hair. So what I did here is I just coated my whole hair with it, and then I'm going to leave that on my hair for 30 minutes and then wash it off using my shampoo and conditioner. And also, not only is this good for your hair, but this is also good for your skin. I'm actually planning to make something for having smooth skin as well. Let me know if you guys want to see that. Okay, so this is the effect of the hair mask bar on my hair. I know I always say this a lot, but I really, really like how this makes my hair feel super soft, and that feeling of your hair being coated by a shiny wax, but in a good way. I don't know how to explain it, but I always like the result of this mask on my hair because it helps tame down any frizz and it makes my hair really manageable. Plus, of course, this has hair growth benefits. Plus, I also really do like how this keeps my scalp hydrated as well. So I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you found this content valuable, then please share it to a friend, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.